thought it was four. Who was that I was phoning? For fuck's sake, who was that? I don't even know who that was that I phoned there. Shit, man, I thought I was phoning the parrot back. Where's the parrot gone? Whose number was that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Where's the parrot? The parrot's gone, and I thought I was phoning him there. Shit, I've lost the parrot's number. Who was that? That wasn't the parrot I phoned, that was somebody else. I don't know who that was. I'm trying to find out. Hold on, we'll get the parrot on. Shit. For fuck's sake. Dear goodness me.
Hello?
Oh, sorry about somebody else. I thought I was phoning you. I don't know who it was, right?
I thought you told me to ask a legend, mate. No, as I say, this board. Guys like another poke they're all a mutual friend and we're on the same train of thought on how the club's been operated and what. And we're talking along nicely, mate. You know, if you'd say to men like the great early in 87 and, you know, 88 when we won the double in my 100th season, or by the way, see in 5 years' time, there's going to be civil war and laughing. So, you know, it's coming, mate, you know. It's coming. Well, I'm on, kind of wish the great Lithuanian legend, Billy McNeil, all the best for his dinner tonight.
Is it Celtic Park he's having the dinner,
you know, isn't it? No, I'm not, I don't think it's Celtic Park. I think it's a hotel up the town, T.
Is it?
I seen Charlie Nicholas wrote some article in the Scotsman today saying that there should be a statue of Caesar outside Celtic Park. And this is where it goes, isn't it? Who do you have statues of? With some of them, mate. So we'll wait and see, mate, you know?
Indeed. Now you go and keep your powder dry, because the G-man might be watching you. He might be sitting there going, this is my fucking main man here talking away to this fanny. When he should be keeping his powder dry for me.
He was Nicola Sturgeon on a cloak or somewhere in a Wednesday.
And I'm not talking
to you. Did you see Alex Salmon get Scottish Politician of the Year?
Right, he talks too much sense for the one guy, that guy. Too much sense, right. Not to worry, Mrs. Murray. Right, and I've cut the parrot off, so we could try and get that crackpot on. Hold on, I need to go and check. Where's my call forwarding? discussion of crack pots. Right, call forward on 15. Why do I not do that? No idea. Right, so. Oh, I right. Nobody's wanting to play ball, not a problem. Aye, Tony, no, I'm sorry. I'm gutted, mate. I was gutted, honest to God. I was gutted. See, when it started doing that download, I just sat there, just total frustration. Total frustration it was. I knew when it started, I had no option, it wasn't opening the page, and it's done it before, it wouldn't open the page for me to do it. The first sign was it said firewall plugin not happening or something, and that was it. And then, yeah, I know, and I didn't even see anything. I mean, the other thing is, what I should have done is, I should have got the Melbourne Timms boys who were doing the show, I should have got him, I should have got them to, I got my Melbourne number, I could have got them to phone me through, or I could have got them to phone, they could have phoned my Melbourne number, I would have came through to my mobile, and they could have went on the show with it or something, you know, they could have done it, but then it was too late, and shit, wasn't it meant to be, that's it. Wasn't meant to be, bro. Wasn't meant to be. C'est la vie. Wasn't meant to be. Right, we're just common people here. I'm gonna play this for all the common people on a living wage. Common people on a living wage. She told me that the tap was loaded. I said my case left from a Coca-Cola. She said fine. Live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. Oh, what else could I do? I said, oh, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. I can't see anyone else smiling. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people? You wanna see whatever common people see. Wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand. I went to the flat to barber shop. I cut your hair and get a job. I smoked some facts and played some pool. Pretend you Calm down. So far I've tried Imran Ahmed, I've tried all the way. Well, we tried Tommy Sheridan. He'd run stunning up there in front of that. So, hell slap into me. Well, it was preparation. Preparation for next year. It's meant to be. That was my first year. How many of them there's been? I don't know how many there's been. That was my first one. Now I've acclimatised myself to it. Next year, I'll be ready, good to go, at the front. At the front, ready to go, God willing. Early as she goes, and we're planning, and have a update done. Right, I'm out of here. You crab at wee shites, experience Johnson. Wee crab at mood, is that right? Crab at Johnston here, listen, you can take a man, Apocalypse, you can throw shite at the moon, because you're not going to be saying much along here. Right, so I was just wasting time here. The main event coming up, an independence debate. Independence debate with the G-Man. I would phone him and get him on, but he broke my show last night, so I'm on a cream puff with him. Right, but I'm going to be tuning in. Going to be tuning in, listening to it with a wee bit. With some fun. And if he wants my point on it, well, he knows what it is. Don't vote, you only encourage him. Be out of here. Good night, God bless. I don't know if I'll do a show later on, maybe, but anyway, tune in, retune to retune.